Okay, Grandpa.
That's good. Porter. Now, let's see. Control.
Hey, what's the big idea?
I got
terrible.
Sarah, please give that back to him. Come on, now. Stop. You guys were going
to
be late.
Oh, start with nuts, and then you put it in sour cream and semi-sweet chocolate, and you cover them up, and they sound just bad.
Come on, you better eat.
Do we have the flambé?
No, you can't flambé. The chocolate would melt. I'm sorry, that would not work at all.
It sounds
good. Good.
Hey, don't forget you're swimming this afternoon. Mm-hmm. So you better come right home from school and Sarasota. Hey, wait a minute. Don't I even get it?
Yeah. How about me, David?
Ha!
Goodbye, David.
I'm not. If David's not coming home, I'm not going to school, I'm not taking the bus, I'm not doing anything until he comes home.
David's never coming back, Sarah. There's just nothing we can do to bring him back.
I don't want to hear anymore. And I'm not going to school, I'm not going swimming, I'm not doing anything.
All right, Sarah. To do anything that you don't want to do.
When is he coming home?
Honey, listen. Please, listen. He isn't ever coming home. When you die, you don't come home anymore.
I don't care what you say. Why isn't he coming home?
Because he's dead, Sarah. That's why. Because he's dead. And there isn't a thing that we can do about it.
Where is Dad? Where do you go? Amanda's hair is longer than mine.
Oh, yeah, but yours is really growing. Yours is going to be just as long as hers, you know it.
Well, if hers is growing too, then hers will still be longer.
No, it won't either. Look, your mama's got a ponytail right here. Maybe we could put it up right now.
Will I ever see David again?
No. Not like he used to, Sarah. No. Not like you see me. Hey, you know what?
What?
You'll see him in your mind, and you'll remember him. And that's kind of part of what happens when you're not alive anymore. You begin to live in a different way, and you change into a memory.
What's that? What's a memory?
Do you see that drawing over there, Sarah?
Mm-hmm.
Do you remember when you did that?
Oh, yeah, when Grandpa gave me that new paint set for my birthday when I was 5.
Great. Well, that's a memory.
Just remembering something?
Mm-hmm. Like that time that you and Daddy and David and I went to the circus and that clown shook your hand. Remember that?
And he gave me a balloon.
Right.
And he put his funny head on David's head.
Well, that's a memory. And when you're not alive anymore, Sarah, change into a memory.
So, David's a memory.
Mm-hmm. David's a memory.
What will Sarah do without him?
I think they're holding up pretty well, you know?
Incredible family.
Anything that I can do, I... Hi,
Herman. What are all these people doing here, Grandpa?
They're here because David died.
What?
Something we do when someone dies. Friends get together. Haven't you ever been a little unhappy and a friend came over to play?
Mm-hmm.
Well, maybe you were still unhappy, but didn't you feel a little bit better?
Mm-hmm.
Well, that's what our friends are doing now. Friends who love David, friends who love us.
Hi, Sarah. I've got a surprise.
Chocolate chip all for me?
Yep, I baked them just for you.
Can I have one too? Here we go. Ooh, you're getting heavy.
Want a bite?
Try it, okay? Yours is better. Can I have another bite of yours?
Mm-hmm.
Those were good.
Mm-hmm. I could eat about 60 of them.
You did, and you'd have a bellyache.
I know what a memory is. David, because he's dead. Did you know that?
Yes, Sarah. I know that.
Mom says I can see him in my mind whenever I remember. Can you do that too, Grandpa?
I can. In my mind, in my imagination, and in my heart. You're right, Sarah. That's where David is now.
Do you feel better when you have a memory to remember?
Well, sometimes, but they don't always help us, you know.
Help us?
Well, you know, like sometimes when you feel all alone, can remember all the wonderful times you had with David. And sometimes memories can help. But they don't really change anything. He can't bring him back. David's dead, and we just have to accept it.
And he's never, never coming back.
That's what makes it so hard, Sarah. That's what makes us so angry and scared.
Are you still scared, Grandpa?
Uh-huh.
Me too.
It's okay, honey. We're all scared. But if we talk to one another and hold on to each other, maybe we won't be so scared.
Hi, Amanda. Linda.
May I play with Sarah?
Yeah, she's in her room.
What are you doing in David's room? Are you missing him?
Mm-hmm.
Shh, we shouldn't talk about it. My mom said I shouldn't say anything because he would cry.
My mom says it's okay to cry. She cries a lot.
What's that?
David's trophy.
May I see it?
No. Want to play with my new clay set?
Okay.
I'm gonna turtle in a hamburger.
I'm gonna make a spaghetti dinner
and an elephant and a sea serpent.
How come it's okay to cry?
Because it helps get your feelings out.
What does that mean?
I don't know. Hey, look what I made. It's a turtle.
I never saw a blue horse before.
Oh, it started out to be a dog.
I wish David was here. Then we could have a puppet show.
David is never, never coming back, Amanda.
I know that.
Hey, look what I made. I made a puppet. Hello, Sarah. How are you today?
Hello, puppet. What is your name?
My name is Peppy.
If you get lonesome for David, you can just remember something he did. You can get a memory. And then you won't be so lonesome anymore.
I don't know, maybe.